like you.
Goodbye, Alexander.
Not enough.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Oh no, I want.
Stiles, you don't know what I want.
We're not a couple. We're never gonna be a couple.
I like you, and I want to spend time with you.
Call me when you made up your mind. More than a meat stick. I'm sorry to be lonely all your life and so much. Neither of you deserve it. And I don't either.
What do you think you are? Telling me you're my boyfriend when we've never talked about that.
I don't know what's happening to us either, but I do know that from the moment I first saw you, I wanted you.
You just didn't love me.
Somehow I feel that you want me to.
Well, I want more than that. All right, I want to know you, Michaela.
And I don't know if I want you to.
I know you feel what I feel, Alec.
Do I have any clue what I feel?
Look at me.
Nothing
is like
your feelings
for you. Or is this just a game? It's still just a game to you, isn't it? You flirt, you laugh, you use magic. But at the end of the day, what do you risk?
I didn't want anything. You didn't want to marry that guy.
Just tell me you're in love with Lydia, and I'll stop.
Don't do this.
Tell me I'm wrong and I'll leave. I like you so much.
I understand how I feel about you.
I don't want to imagine my life without you in it.
Somehow, I know that you feel the same way about me.
You're not small, but beautiful. Just one day? We're a couple, or not?
Of course we are.
You call me up. Aren't I here?
I'm not ready to say goodbye.
I love you.
What do you want to know?
Never say.
What wrong is?
I think I loved him.
Sorry. I didn't tell you I loved you, but I knew it.
Perfect for each other.
Most of all, I'm sorry. I give up on us.